I am working on a vintage boat anchor, Johnson Viking 2 CC. CC stands for continuous coverage, and it doesn't look as if it's too bad of a shape. It hasn't been on the air for about, I would think, 20 years or so. I noticed that the there's two electrolytic capacitors, and they look as if they're pretty old and dried up, so we'll have to check that before we apply power to it. That's the front panel. Doesn't look too bad of a shape. That's about it for now.